Second back in. It has been a tough night for the men in the stripes here. As back to get it now is Oduya. A lot of decisions to make. Right back on comes Oduya once more. Oduya accelerates, gets around, and Bedwin in front, they score! What a play! Johnny Oduya carried it all the way to the one, and it was handed to Patrick Eliash, who got the six.
Well, the Devils' defense so involved offensively in the last couple of games. Oduya and Rakunik set up goal against Toronto, and so did Martin. And tonight, Johnny Oduya with a goal. And look at this rush here. Head up the ice, feet are moving. Weaving and diving, takes it coast to coast, throws it across, and finding a seam. Patrick Eliash reaching in with his stick. Oh, there you see the Flyers changing. That was a big reason. Gagne can't get back to help, and Hatcher watching the puck doesn't either see Eliash or expected his fork. The Flyers had changed.